Brindle French Bulldog, a complete guide. The Brindle French Bulldog, a charming French Bulldog, has a beautiful coat that features random black and white stripes. A Brindle French Bulldog can often look like a white or dark Mastiff dog with other black or white markings. A pure white French Bulldog color mixed with lighter hair colors. The actual coloring of a Brindle French Bulldog is dependent on its dam's markings and the coloring on her mother. These are different kinds of French Bulldogs, which have been bred over time. They have the same genetic makeup, but the sire and dam are the same. A mix of two types of Bulldogs can result in a mixture of them. Each color has its own marker. The K locus gene is the known Brindle gene that determines the Brindle color. There are three main colors for French Bulldog coats, as mentioned previously. These are Brindle, Blenheim, Blenheim, and White. White and Blenheim are often referred to simply as white, while Blenheim is Blenheim with black markings. These colors can vary in their markings on the body as well as the patterns of coat. These are the primary colors of the coat. The Brindle French Bulldogs have longer hair, a high-quality Brindle. It is easy to spot Brindle fibers in contrast to other breeds. However, there is some duplication of Brindle fiber characteristics that can produce varying results. A lot of Brindle Frenchie breeders claim that their dogs have long hair, but most actually have short hair. White furs of the Blenheim or white variety are often Brindle or white. The white stripes on the head and face are the most distinctive features. This Brindle French Bulldog puppy won't be a white bulldog, despite its appearance. Instead, they will have white fur mixed with darker hues of Brindle or other white. They will have more solid patterns than the Blenheim and white varieties. The French Bulldog's health-related issues are less severe than other dog breeds. They still have some health risk factors, such as kidney disease, heart disease, leukemia, and cancer. Eye tumors, skin conditions, epilepsy, and glaucoma are all possible health risks for the French Bulldog. These conditions can be very serious, so it is important that your dogs are examined by a professional in dog health each year. A licensed veterinarian will ensure that your bulldog is healthy. French Bulldogs are medium-long in size, with a coarse hair texture and a white tip. They can be dark blue or slate in color. The heads of French Bulldogs may appear to have a teardrop or ridge structure. They look almost like they've been scooped up. The face's distinctive Brindle striping pattern is where most of the French Bulldog characteristics are found. This includes the white tip, which is often white with different shades of blue or slate. The Brindle pattern on their faces is a sign of this French Bulldog type. However, the entire body of the French Bulldog is covered in a black-white pattern. The black stripe runs from their knee to their ankle on their legs. These dogs are often identified as white French Bulldogs due to their white markings.